bless you, strong down the line.
Lent. Is he gone?
Your Imperial Majesty.
He's like a dog in the bone, that one.
Only 4 letters today.
If only I could lose hope in time. I used to open each one with a beating heart. Could this be my precious Anastasia? But after so many disappointments, I've come to dread the repost. No day of another impostor.
Well, I won't let you give up.
Dearest Lily, I know I'm a proud and difficult woman. You're the only person I'm allowed to see what's become of me. I was Maria Fyodorovna Romanov, Empress of all of Russia. You can't possibly know what that means, Lily. No one can.
Right, Your Majesty, remember our happy summers by the sea in Lavadia.
Lavadia. They all do their homework.
Right, strange and bizarre events have brought me to Buenos Aires. Bring me to Paris and I will convince you that I am Anastasia.
She wants me to pay her a passage. At least that little imposter from Cleveland paid her own way. What is Cleveland? Never heard of such a place. Sounds dreadful.
Oh, right. My dearest grandma, if I may call you that, Your Majesty.
I was never grandma, I was Nana. I was only Nana. Grandma, they played me for a fool. Give me those. No more letters. No more interviews.
But there will be other young women. What should I tell them?
Tell them they're too late. The Grand Duchess Anastasia Romanoff is dead. And the Dowager Empress is dead with her. Leave me.
I'll light the lamps. You'll be all right this evening?
My precious Anastasia.
She can't hear me.
These strangers come on soon enough. They're gone. The twilight is falling out this window. And where summer I've never some used to last endlessly. Children all in white run down the sand
comrade. I beg your pardon. Only just off the train rushing towards you, said Doris.
We have the same hair.
Try Russian tea shop on the route about. Number 17. Last I heard, they were hired.
I'm not looking for work, comrade.
Good evening, comrade.
The only thing good about it is that it means one day less. I be in Russian, Sergei.
I have my life.
Count Gregory, how was the ballet?
Dreadful. You never heard such a racket. Thank God for Swan Lake next week. Real Russian music, not the Stravinsky.
And you'll be there early with her Imperial Majesty?
Why, of course. A lady in waiting's life is never
heard. Oh, marvelous! I haven't seen the Dowager ever since the Russian opera season.
Hey, they don't loiter, they won't like it. Go to the back. Costume will give you something.
I would rather starve than eat their scraps. They make me ashamed to be Russian.
Only a fool would go back. My husband was very sorry when he did. 10 families were living in our ballroom alone. There were chickens in the wine cellar. It's not the Russia he remembered.
And what was it our great poet said?
Which one?
We have so many.
Oh, it doesn't matter. They all say the same thing. Past glories. Present griefs. Once I had a palace, here merely a flat. Russians are not so. Let's live in the land of yesterday.
Within the grand imperial heyday. Let's live in the land of yesterday. Russia! Russia!
Let's brush off the days of old. Let's hold the world happy.
Yes, it's true.
Thank you.
kissed.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you really think I might be her?
I want to believe you were the little girl I saw once, many years ago.
I don't understand.
It was June. I was 10. I still think of that day now and then. Of a ray and a girl in the crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen, only 8, but so proud and sweet. How they cheered, how I stared in the crowd of thousands. I started to run and to call out to aid as the crowd on the road went wild. It reached out with my hand and looked up. And then she smiled. The highway traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, she was gone. But if I were still 10, in the crowd of thousands, I'd find her.
Again.
You're making me feel I was there too.
Maybe you were. Make it part of your story.
A parade.
A parade. Passing by.
It was hot, not a cloud in the sky. Then a boy caught my eye. In a crowd of thousands, he was thin, not too clean. There were guards, but he dodged in between. Yes, he made
thank you.
I see it at a glance. She's radiant and confident and want to take this chance. I try to think of everything, I just forgot romance. I never should have let them down.
What have you talked me into?
Wait till you see her.
Your Highness!
No. You mustn't.
That composure! We did a good job, Dimitri.
I don't want to get your hopes up, young lady.
Hey. We'll celebrate after. On your grandfather's bridge.
I'm ready.
You will announce her as the Grand Duchess. Anastasia Nikolaevna Romanov.
Your Majesty, you have a visitor?
What are they saying? I wonder how long they'll be. Why should I worry? Worrying's not like me. Nothing to do but pace and stew and wait till the girl walks in. Why panic now with everything to win? My nerves can't take this. The penalty, I need a stiff glass of vodka. Nothing but silence. This could be bad. But no, soon it's good. I thought it was foolproof. Nothing is foolproof. Whoa, get a knock on wood. Girl gets a fam, boy gets rich. Fairy tale gets a spin. How can we fail with everything to win? I wonder if my paths would ever cross again. The way they did when you were 8 and I was 10. We said this was goodbye, but even so, never knew. I should be glad that we're made free, but nothing is what it was. I didn't know she meant it to me, but now I can see she does. Come in, princess, get their wish, the fairy tale comes true. From the one small part I never knew, with everything to win, the only thing I lose is you.
She wouldn't even look at me. This imposter Lily, I know her kind too well. She wants money, breaking a woman's heart to get it.
Well, tell me the truth.
That I was a pawn in a scheme of yours?
What?
Did you make me think I might be someone I never was, or ever could be? I was cold and hungry and desperate when I met you, Dimitri, but I wasn't dishonest. I hate you for that.
Anya!
I'm sorry, young man.
Is she gone?
Your Royal Majesty.
How dare you address me?
Anya doesn't want your money. Look, I take full responsibility for bringing her to
the
Paris.
Guards.
But I believe with my whole heart that she's the Princess Anastasia.
I will not stay for this.
She only wants what is rightfully hers.
your loving embrace. I mean, imagine your life since your parents, sisters, little brother were murdered.
I do not need to remind you what happened to my family. I lost everything I loved that day.
So did she. I just survived for a reason, to heal what happened, or rush will be a wound that never heals.
That is no longer a concern of mine. Russia has damned itself to eternity for what it has done.
You're tiring her.
God will judge you harshly, old woman.
He turned his back to you.
History already has.
Take me home, Lily.
I believe it with all my heart. can't be her unless you recognize me.
You can't be anyone until you first recognize yourself.
I know.
Do you know what it means to lose everything, young woman? My son. His children. Everything I held dear and loved, all my heart, all gone within one terrible moment. I'll ask you one last time. And be very careful what you answer. Who are you?
I don't know anymore. Who are you?
I'm an old woman. Remembers everything the way it should have been. And nothing the way it was.
Do you remember the last time you saw Anastasia?
I didn't know it was our last time. And we never did. We never know if goodbye is our last.
You were leaving for Paris. You never came back. You gave her a music box. I believe this was it.
Elderly and loving,
suffering,
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 listen, fellow Russians. They're all going to want to take a look at you and ask some questions.
Your Majesty! You can't possibly believe this! This imposter is the Grand Duchess Anastasia! Oh!
Count Leopold! With your dyed hair, powdered face, and a vodka breath! No wonder my parents laughed behind your back.
You're right, Anastasia. They did.
Then what did your Majesty?
Oh,
I remember you.
Quit while you're ahead, lad.
Yes, your Majesty. Thank you, your Majesty. Goodbye, your Majesty.
I don't like that man.
He's not so bad.
Yes, he is, your Majesty.
He is a horrible, horrible person.
Get used to people agreeing with everything you said.
That's not right.
Now, where is that young man of yours?
He's not my young man.
If it's not plain that he loves,
he's not my young man.
When he refused the reward, I thought, Anastasia has found a different type of prince. One of character, not of birth.
Dmitri refused the reward.
You are Anastasia. He said that was his reward. You may say the happiest day of my life, Anastasia. May she be yours also, Anna. You will always have each other, no matter who you decide.
Oh,
Long life, Conrad.
Oh, Thank you.